is Bible. Bible is the message of Heavenly Father Yehovah through Michael and his group. Why? There was war in heaven. Michael and his group fought with old serpent and his group. They prevailed not. They were chased from heaven and they came on to earth and deceived all humanity with lies. They told all the lie. All the time they tell lie. What was the lie they told? They wanted to be equal to Abba, Yehovah, the creator. They also been created by Abba. He wanted to be equal to Abba. That you can see in Isaiah 14, 12, 13, 14 and 15. The war, again, it is Revelation it is being saying. Revelation 12, 7, 8 and 9. All the humanity is under the deception of old serpent and his group. And they do miracles by teleporting into anything. They will teleport into human. They will teleport into any creation of God. And they will teleport into idols. They will change the humanity's perception of God in different ways. So to release that hold, Abba has given the covenants, commandments and prophecies through Michael. That is Old Testament. Then Abba changed Michael to human, that is New Testament. You can see in Genesis chapter 22, verse 15 to 18, you can see angel of the Lord is giving covenant to Father Abraham. Through you and through your descendant, all earth will be blessed. How? Because he obeyed him. He obeyed God. He obeyed Yehovah. That is why through him and through his descendant, all earth will be blessed. What is blessing? Blessing is right understanding and abilities. We can see him as angel of the Lord in Genesis. In Exodus, he is Archangel Michael. Lucifer is going and asking the body of Moses to the Archangel Michael. For what? If he get that dead body of Moses, he can teleport into it and he will walk in front of the Israelites. People will follow Moses. So he can divert the Israelites away from Canaan. So in Exodus, he is Archangel Michael. In Daniel, book of Daniel, he is Great Prince Michael. Daniel chapter 12, verse 1 and 2. He will stand up. The great prince Michael will stand up for Israelites during their trouble. He will resurrect humanity from the dust for eternal life or for shame and destruction. Now you know Jesus is who? Then in the New Testament time, Abba changed him from spiritual body or celestial body to earthly body through Mother Mary. That is our human Jesus. Now our Jesus is not human. Now he is a spirit person. He received the glorified divine body, immortal body. Our Abba Yehovah has, only Abba Yehovah was immortal in heaven. That you can see in 1 Timothy chapter 6, verse 15 and 16. He alone immortal. After Michael or Jesus obedience with God, Abba gave him the same type of body. As Abba has life in himself, he has granted with life in himself for also to the Son. Not only for his Son, for his brides also will be getting that. So, whole Bible is for eternal life and to live happily on the earth. Because Jesus did the ransom for Adam, all the Adamic children on the earth should be blessed. All the Adamic children will accept this Bible as their guidance from Father Jehovah. If they are not ready to accept this book, they will be cut off from the people. All Adamic children has to understand the Bible and to be blessed. Glory to the Father in heaven and His Son at right hand side. Thank you very much.